did so thinking about how I would approach this year. And I had a couple of thoughts that I want to share with you tonight. First is this. New year, new beginnings. The second, 2010, the year of no fear. You know, so often, we think we have each step figured out. One thing doesn't go our way. We begin to question. We begin to fear what our next step will be. I had one of those moments about 4.5 years ago when I got diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. And although I feel like I've shared my story enough, there's a moment in particular I want to share with you tonight. A moment that I don't talk about very often. Usually you hear me say positive things. That I've moved on, I pressed on, I didn't let it slow me down. But I never talk about the moment when I feared what the future was. When I asked the question, am I gonna die? My doctor looked back at me and said, no, you're gonna be all right. And then from that point on, I made the commitment that I wouldn't let it slow me down. So when that moment comes for you, in your own circumstance, in your own life, promise me one thing. Don't you ever, ever let it slow you down. Myself. So for that, I say thank you.